This patient is having multiple lipomas. You can see lipomas here, this region and abdomen. This patient is traveling to us from London. He stays in UK. He has earlier removed many lipomas from us. You can see there were many big lipomas here. In the first sitting, he has almost cleared his arms. This forearm, we have cleared so many lipomas. Okay. You can see. Can you focus here? Can you focus here? If you can see, we had removed very big lipomas in this region and you cannot see any significant scars at all. In the first sitting, he had removed around 40 lipomas and this time he wants to remove almost same lipomas. You can see these are the ones which were left in the first sitting. First sitting we covered the forearm. He is completely free of the forearm lipomas, though he has many lipomas in the arm region, upper arm and abdomen. This time we are going to remove the abdomen. But if you can notice, this all is clear. You cannot see any significant scar. If you can focus here, this is the point from where we had removed. This is not at all visible from far. If you can come and focus at this point, you will be able to see very fine dot, so you can identify. You can focus at this region. You can appreciate any scar here?
No, there is no scar.
Okay. So you can see, grossly nobody can identify unless you know about it, that from where we had removed. This is the point from where we had removed. This is another point from where we had removed. This is the another point from where we had removed. This is the another point from where we had removed. But clinically, they are not obvious at all. It's just a dot is visible, and from distance you cannot appreciate unless you know about it that you have done something here.